Hi everyone, so this is my 18th week of pregnancy vlog. I'm actually 19 weeks today. I'm late again, I say it every single time, but I am. And I'm just trying to think of things that I can run you through about how the 18th week has been. I suppose the first thing that comes to mind is that the sickness hasn't been bad at all. I've not been sick. I don't think I have. I think I was at the start of the 18th week, but not so much now. Now it has been replaced with this, oh, I'm just so tired all the time. It is like 10:45 in the morning and I'm ready to go back to bed. I've been like it the last few days and I just feel like I've had the life sucked out of me really. I've had a couple of rubbish nights sleep anyway because someone's burglar alarm has been going off all night long, and obviously with it being quite muggy I've been sleeping with the window open, and I've been sleeping with the window open and it's been like really loud. It's like down the other street and I can still hear it. But it doesn't go off in the day, it just goes off at night. Pretty sure they're not being burgled two nights in a row. So I don't know, but it has left me feeling completely drained the last two mornings. I did get a better night's sleep last night, but just today I'm just feeling blah and drained. I was fine when I got up, went on the school run, I was fine. I had quite a bit of energy actually. Then I've come home, tidied up, done what I need to do, and now I feel like I could just stand asleep. What? I could just go to sleep stood up. George is in his bedroom playing while I just do this. He wanted to go up there, he likes to go up there every now and again and destroy the bedroom. But I'm going to bring him down in a minute and he's going to want to nap anyway. And as soon as he sees me sat down, he's going to be like, boob milk. Oi, stop it. So I don't know what it is. I thought like my energy and everything would come back. I think they haven't. It has in previous pregnancies. This one, it just hasn't come back. And I'm looking forward to getting some sleep soon. Bobby's at school till 3, so I don't have to, like, he's not on a half day, so I can go and pick him up at 3 instead of 10:45. I can actually just lay down, put the TV on, and just have a power nap with Georgie. Alright, Sims. I've been waking up in the night, I've been having a few leg cramps, which I think I mentioned before, I can't really remember. I've been having a few little leg cramps. My legs in the day have had moments where, when I've been out and about, and then I've got home and my legs have just ached. I've been getting really achy legs. So another good excuse to be sat on my backside. My boobs feel like bricks, to be quite honest with you. They just feel so full, but there is just nothing in them, nothing there. But Georgie is still like going on and feeding, or attempting to feed. He's still quite happy with that. And it's still settling in loads. He's still going straight to sleep on my boob. I know that's a bad habit, but it's what I've done with Georgie. And he's been going to sleep and he still finds it comforting and settling. So I'm happy to go with it still for as long as he wants, although it is painful. I have another scan tomorrow, one of the NHS scans. Just to check everything is all right, and I'm going to ask them as well to double check the gender, because I'm not convinced still that it's a girl. I just still can't believe it really. And I don't want to buy anything until it's sunk in a little bit more really. But we're really looking forward to seeing her again on the scan. Because although the 2D scan that I had last week to find out the gender was really good, I wasn't really too impressed with the pictures that I got, to be honest with you. I feel that the quality of the pictures with the private scan are not as good as the ones with the NHS that you can get from your anatomy scan. So I'm looking forward to having a good look at her there. Say hi. Say hi. Messy hair. Need a haircut again, don't you? Say hi, everyone. Are you going to say hi? I'm going to do a video of you in it. Yeah, Georgie's downstairs now. I've just heard him going, Mama! So, we run up to get you quick, haven't we? Say hi. Say hi. Good boy. This is what you're doing, it. Hand straight down the top. Get it out. Oh, you're so predictable. So, yeah, I've been trying to eat a little bit more fruit in my diet. Although, I've been getting some crazy cravings for chocolate. And I've been starting to wake up in the night really hungry. I can't sleep if I'm hungry. It's just, that's just how it is with me, really. I'm just hoping that I get some energy soon. And, I don't know. So I can just... Stop it! So I can just feel a little bit more useful, really. Because although I've tidied up the whole of downstairs, I haven't done upstairs, and I've got clothes to put away, but they're not going anywhere, are they? So I'll do it later on. No more then, if you're going to mess about. Turn it off. Georgie's telling me to turn the camera off. And yeah, I will see you all again next week. I'll try and vlog before then, but I'm going to go now because while Georgie is on the boob, I'm going to take this opportunity to snuggle up with him and get some sleep. Okay? Thank you for watching. Bye.
Bye.